The theory is that surveyors could stretch a knotted rope with 12 equal segments to form a triangle with sides of length 3, 4, and 5. According to the converse of the Pythagorean theorem, that has to make a right triangle, and therefore a square corner.
Square of one side plus the square of the other side is equal to the square of the hypotenuse. In other words, a squared plus b squared equals c squared.